Being a villain or a criminal isn't a lifelong pursuit or a full-time job. It all comes down to a few crucial moments in a person's life, the moment which determines everything. There comes a moment in one's life when you must make a choice, make sacrifices, and even face the possibility of death. It's the least of all moments, really. You don't do much except reflect on the good and the bad